Hi, this is Venkkatesh from AccountsGuy.net. In this video, we are going to know a few more basic things about the Tally application after we have installed it. After we have installed, we can see the Tally icon in the desktop. To see the original location path of the Tally where it is installed, just right click in the drop down menu, click on the open file location. Then you will be navigated to the file location where it is installed. Just click on the My Computers. In the My Computers, choose the D drive. In the D drive, you can find the Tally.ERP9 folder. Here you can see the original application file of Tally software, and that it is created a shortcut in the desktop that you are seeing over here. To open the application, you have the two options. The second one is by choosing the Start menu. And under the programs, you can see the Tally.ERP9. You can see the Tally.ERP9 application icon. And to here, just I am clicking the double click on the desktop icon to open the Tally. Now the Tally application opened. Here you can see the Gateway of Tally screen. If you have activated your original Tally license that you have seen over here, if you have the free version, you can see the startup screen instead of this Gateway of Tally. To quit the Tally application, just click on the quit option in the Gateway of Tally screen. Otherwise, either you can click on the close button over here. The application, Windows application close button, will not work for the Tally. And this is about the Tally opening and quitting. Thanks for watching this video. Have a nice day. Bye.